Today's tip is about taking advantage of Alexa. Hi, it's me, Linda Burhans, the gal who cares for the caregivers with love, laughter, and lessons learned, because you know I got a lot of all that stuff. Well, today we're going to talk about our friend Alexa. Alexa can be a godsend for seniors. You know, many times it's difficult for a senior to use an iPad or a computer or a phone, but most of them can still speak. You can use Alexa for a variety of things. And the first thing I want to let you know, too, is you can change Alexa's name. Because my brother has an Alexa and he kept calling her Alexis, Alex, whatever, and it never. So now they changed the name to Amazon. It works for him. I have another one. His name is Joe. So first know that you can change the name, because sometimes that can be the first difficulty, not remembering the exact name. Okay, another thing. How many times a day do you hear, what time is it? What time is it? What time is it? What day is it? What day is it? Well, Alexa can answer all those questions for your loved one. What's the weather? Is it going to rain? Alexa can answer all those questions for your loved one. But Alexa can also be crucial in a lot of other things, like reminding your loved one to take their medication. You can set alarms where Alexa will come out and say, it's time to take your medication. That can be so important because you know what? Even if you're home all day with your loved one, is it 2 o'clock yet? Is it 2 o'clock yet? Are you going to remember? It's hard for you to remember. I know I've been with people that are on medication and I needed to care from them. And I ended up setting alarms on my phone. But if you can just set it on Alexa and Alexa says, time to take your medication, that's really good. Of course, Alexa can help them when they're lonely. Tell me a joke, Alexa. A lot of them are goofy, but most people laugh at them. That's really fun. And Alexa is the most fabulous for music. So one of my caregivers, her dad, never wants to get up in the morning. Never wants to get up in the morning. So every morning at, I don't know what time it is, 7 or 8 o'clock, New York, New York comes on by Frank Sinatra. Start spitting. And her dad just has to get out of bed because he just loves that music. You can even use Alexa for, you start the day with New York, New York. You play a different song when it's lunchtime. You play a different song when it's dinner time or rest time or whatever, and get them into that routine with Alexa. It can be fabulous. Think about the different ways Alexa can help you. They're very reasonable. You can get them on Amazon. It works for everybody. And really, I just love the part of the music, of the medication reminders. You might have to remind them to do some other things too that you can also program in. Many times people forget to eat. You don't want them to forget to eat. So maybe you play lunch at Tiffany's at that time and they know that's when it's time to eat. So tune in next week for another tip brought to you by our friends at Arden Courts, where all they do is memory care. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Tell all your friends and have a delicious day.